look at that nice view of Mount Coot-tha.